Welcome back, everyone. We're back to the challenge, legacy challenge, with Stella struggling with her bed, and I don't remember exactly what happened. I mean, she learned how to walk and use the toilet, so that's good progress. And Naoria and Jihoon struggle to find a balance between work and chores and their child. So yeah, young couple problems. So yeah, now it's getting better. Not ideal, but you know, they do what they can. So oh yeah, and I also have this wonderful thing. Just need to get his aspiration up, and I think getting married will help a lot, and get him some lower aspiration points. So yeah, let's start with this. Talk about hobby. Baby. Okay, so help your wife a little. I need to get it in the toilet. Or can you use a... Okay, fine. I thought it would be... I'm just correcting something, sorry. There you go. And now it also means that Stella will be able to walk directly into the toilet and in the living room as well. Okay, go there. Take a shower. Can oh well, if I get leftovers, so that's fine. Maybe you can order a pizza. I don't know which would be best. Okay, she's gonna eat with us. Jihoon, if you please. Oh no, he's taking a shower. Okay. Well, I think maybe I can get a... something to play music, because it's a bit sad. Oh yeah, that way I can use the face and table. It's a bit old, but yeah, it can work. Okay, you can stop eating. Your friend is expecting you. Getting along pretty well. Alright, so only 2 days left before Stella's birthday. With an aspiration meter as full as Stella's, so there's not much to worry about. Okay. What does she want? She can learn how to talk. But I think it's just fair to give the child an aspiration point. I'm not sure it does anything if she doesn't learn how to talk. Yeah, she has a very high aspiration meter. Oh, have you finished already? Oh, she has a birthday in 2 days. Shouldn't take long. And then they can have a marriage and another children. And another child, sorry. No taxes. They have terrible conversations. What are you doing? Okay, we need to water the plants and spray the tree. Oh, she's almost level 4. Nice. He loves to clean. Now she wants to be snuggled. Okay. Go hug your daughter. Okay, then grew up well. Learn to talk. Oh yeah, just gonna check. Toddlers need to learn to talk to be better communicators. Okay. So it's optional, I think. Yeah, energy is low, but not low enough. So we can put her here. Okay, the garden is healthy. Yeah, I know. Just gonna relax and wait for your wife. I just I wonder if you can read if I put a bookcase in here. It can read because I have a bookcase here. Okay, and put in crib. Okay, oh, they're still getting well. Okay, let's try for baby. Oh, it's working! Great, so she needs to be... She needs to have at least 3 children because she wants to send them all to university. And I plan to send them all together. And of course, it's not a good time. Okay, so it can sleep a bit more. Well, I guess I can wake up and let her baby out. His baby out, sorry. His pajama is ridiculous. It's not pajama, it's his underwear. Turinda Pusita Nara. Okay, so bathing because she needs it. I don't know how to come because there's auto lights. I need all lights. I don't understand how it works. Glad you're happy. Oh, look at her walking. And that's perfect too because she's a girl, so yeah, we can have the matriarchy bonus if we keep having girls. Yes, it's close. Go away. everything's fine, but she wants to learn how to talk.
Penas loki, tachi stigli. Ostis chengi tu.
Knock her out and go to bed again.
Va per lungo vi. Cene tu va valaci.
He's a guy, so it took a while. How are you doing this, this rabbit? Aww. I think it shows signs of being used after a while. Oh, it's adorable. This is less adorable. This is disgusting.
She's all grown.
Yeah, they're written to get married as soon as possible. Because it takes a long time to get this aspiration point. And I can't go fishing because I don't have a lake.
She's all grown.
She's running faster than I expected. You can do it, baby. Yay! Yay, congratulations! Okay, put in crib, empty, and what can she do? Oh yeah, flush. No, not handbags. Clean, recycle. Clean, oh, okay. Can do all that. Okay, so you know what? Jihoon is gonna do the dishes. This is doing everything in this house. No, she's gonna do it. She threw up again. Oh, poor girl. If you're doing anything to my plants, I will... No, no, no. Get away from here. That's better. let him sleep as much as he can because he's working very late. And she can have another one juice. I wakes up at the same time as her. The orange juice is magical. I mean, look at this. Just drinking one glass. Oh. I make a good decision with the orange tree. Now, she needs to use this. Yes. Everything's fine. So, no. Duck. I don't think you've toggled free will. No. Okay. Because I don't want to control everything. Oh yeah, she overwatered the plant. That's alright. You want to be more comfortable and you just sit on a chair outside? Okay, I don't get it. Jihoon is in perfect shape. Oh, what can he do? Oh yeah, which cleaning level 4? Oh, I think he has aspiration points, yes. Business instinct, yeah. While some simply try to weigh the pros and cons of every decision, the profits often go to whoever makes the right choice and fastest. You always go with your gut, and your career chance card choices are right 80% of the time, every time. Yeah, excellent. I can have this thing. Oh, I wonder. No, it's just gonna serve food. Why not? You must learn cleaning first. Oh, she didn't have a bottle. Can she call? Okay. Ah, she never. Right, so she's just gonna give the bottle to. Oh, come on, you can't give her the bottle. There's plenty of room everywhere. Okay, let's just call someone else. Let's just friends with him. No. Daniel and maybe this guy? Ah, everyone's is working. Okay. Take a bubble bath. Mm. know if she wants to play. Oh, never mind. Great. So it doesn't. Oh, yeah, very low aspiration. It's learning very fast too. The pop radio is great. Sorry. Talk to Naoria. Sounds a bit like Sweet Home Alabama. Everything needs to get a promotion. Maybe more friends? No, no, that's fine too. She needs to be bathed. Not really. But that's fine, I guess. What do you want, buddy? I can serve dinner. Excellent. Just invited himself. Spaghetti. That's nice.
Strike the dome, they put teeny.
Ah, just dancing. How cute. Mommy, can you read me a story? I'm taking a nap. Choice, but I was from the horror movie. Okay, she grabs to Mo. Okay. she can plan a birthday party and then a wedding party. Everyone's coming over to read my journal. Don't know why. After you hug. Why are you always hugging her? You barely know her. I know you people clearly have chemistry, but it's not a good time. Oh, sure. More chemistry with Jihoon. Anyway, no, you're not gonna cheat on Jihoon. That's wrong. okay, bye. See you at the wedding. And yeah, I need to go to bed. What's happening? Yeah, she's kinda hungry.
Souffle?
Oh, I know. Got a big belly. Oh, she's up anyway. Oh, she can still use it when it's full. I don't know what it will do, but... okay, so they're healthy. Oh no! Need to tend this way. Oh, yay! We got promoted! Jihoon has been promoted to nurse. You made it through med school and secured your first job at Sim City General Hospital. This is a mentally as well as physically demanding job. Work on your logic skill and your bedside manners to get those patient raffles. Do you know work for 7 a.m. to 14 p.m. starting immediately? Excellent. Nearly reached 10,000 simoleons. Good job. Okay, run. Run before you get killed. Run before you get killed! You can get killed by hail! Okay. She didn't... okay. So she can use the toilet, but just a little bit when it's full. What are you doing? Use it. No, you can't use the bathroom. Use the bath anyway. Okay, everything fine. This thing here. No, I can snuggle, tickle, okay. And she wants to have a baby, so that's fine. Well, she has a family inspiration, so. Minus aspiration when she throws up, that's too bad. Because it will happen. Okay, 10 mini, 10 spray, because he must not die. What? Oh yeah! He got promoted, so oh no. Okay. seven a.m. to 4 p.m. Oh. Poor guy. And yeah, you can put her in a crib. Nice. So it goes directly to the easel, but I think the most creative one will be Stella, because she already has 4 points in creativity. Jihoon, go to work. Call a friend, I suppose.
Have a soul lamb.
Oh no, it's too early. Go back in the morning. I'm trying to sleep here, jerk. Okay, now it's in the morning. Sorry about that. I think you need to call them at least four times in a row if you want to be able to invite them.
Come on, Kibru.
Hey, what are you doing? I need to take out the trash. Okay. There's always so many things to do. Trash and let's get out. Energy. Oh no. Oh, she's almost an elder? Are you kidding me? Oh, okay. Another transient Sherpa has wandered in through the hospital's emergency entrance with a llama. Both the Sherpa and the llama are screaming, and Jihoon is able to understand neither of them. Jihoon is the only one on duty right now. Should I examine the Sherpa or the llama? Is it a nurse or a veterinarian? I suppose the llama, because there's a lot of llamas in the Sims franchise. Jihoon's no veterinarian, I thought so, but Evan can tell that this llama is sick. He immediately calls the animal hospital and asks a nearby paramedic, famous for having once driven 25 blocks on nothing but sidewalks, to take the man and his llama there. A few hours later, an envelope arrives addressed to Jihoon. It contains 5,000 simoleons and simple note saying, "Thank you." Yeah. I got it right. I become an elder in 9 days. That's bad news. Don't want her to become an elder just yet. Because she doesn't have any aspiration point. But yeah, once she gets married to Jihoon, she can buy the hourglass thingy that will give her more life. I don't remember the name. Oh yeah, just gonna wait for the wedding. Then you go use the toilet and go to sleep. Her voice reminds me a bit of the kid in Happy Two Friends. La la la. Okay, she's fine. Oh, she's just going to use the toilet. I want to wait for June to come back, but if I wait too long, she will get angry, and I'm really scared the social worker will come and take her away. Oh, he's really She's really tired. Yeah, I don't think she's gonna have a birthday. And that's a shame because I need birthdays for her. Anyway, I don't think it counts because... No, Stella, that's gross. I don't think it counts because she needed to have a birthday when she was a baby. So, no, I definitely won't get this bonus. But it's fine. I took a lot of handicaps. And I'm not aiming for perfection. I just want to finish the challenge this time because I already attempted one with 5 generations and I had to delete the game, so I didn't finish it. That's a shame. I like to finish what I started. Okay, you can wake up again. And keep what up with Stella, because right now she's drinking from the toilet and I don't accept that, young girl. Don't do it. Stop killing your rabbit. Yeah, move away. Oh yeah, we have... Yeah, I know, you need to rest. Go take a nap. And then we'll celebrate the birthday. Or, you can invite someone over. And they want to do that, so that way we get the gold aspiration and can use the energy thingy. No, no, don't take a nap. No! Gain skill point. What can I do? Okay, take a nap. I'm gonna get her birthday cake. But before that, you can bait her. Go up well. Okay. Okay, talk to your daughter and bring that cake.
We go!
Woo-hoo! Yay!
Woo-hoo!
What's happening? She's in pajamas. Great! Happy birthday! Choose the aspiration level precocious preschooler. That's great. Stella is well on the way to perfection. Oh, and she's getting cuter too. She's really tired though. No, don't go to bed. This is actually terrible. It's so fast. Yes. Why do you always want to talk to my wife? No. Okay, you all need to rest. Oh, goodness. Okay. I will definitely redo the house at some point, but so far, what if I just, I'll make room for both of the kids. Okay, it doesn't cost much, so that's good news. So that way, the toddler side will be here. So with the toilet, toys, etc. I'm taking the lemon of a toy. And that would be a Stella side with the bed. Number one. Oh, it's cute. I like it. Maybe I have Swiss one fine too. Comfort energy doesn't change much. Environment. Oh. You know what? I think I'm gonna go with a cheaper option. Yeah. It looks terrible, but it's fine. Okay, get to bed. Just gonna add this. I think I can put the rabbit on it. No, I can't. Never mind. Forgot the roof. I always forget about a roof. Can I do this? It seems so. Oh yeah, I need to change the angle. And it's still Hi, Evan. The other one. Oh, that's okay. This is so weird. I can't wait to be able to change this position. Okay, go to bed. Finally! Alright. Okay, so you just need to wake up. Okay, too bad. Okay, I think I will stop here for today because Stella is all grown up and she will be able to take care of her little brother or sister very soon. I think I can marry Stella to Jihoon while she still has a baby. I'm gonna do that, and probably tomorrow because he will have his day off and be able to get a nice wedding with Stella. So yeah, I'm gonna do that, and I'll just save, and I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.